You know, I love dance. I've been dancing for years now. But then I have three boys, and my husband's sitting over here. And after each child, I've always had to have a C-section. One of them was an emergency C-section that could have ended a very different way. And after the second C-section, it was done very rush. I had a huge hernia. Stomach was very big. I looked pregnant. So the doctors were like, okay, we have to operate, but we normally do this type of surgery on women who are in their 50s. And you know, we're not sure about this and that. Anyway, surgery done, no core strength. I wasn't sure if I'd ever dance again. And then I found yoga. And yay for yoga and Bikram yogis. And through yoga, I found my confidence built again. And then I also found that I was able to dance again. So that's my quick story in a nutshell. Everybody stand up. I'm not just going to dance. I'm going to do something very quick. Everybody stand up. Quick. So because we've been sitting for a long time, so I want you to stretch your arms up real high. And then I want you to bend down, touch your toes. If you can't touch your toes, touch your knees. I want you to stretch from side to side. And then sound guy, I'd like you to kick in a little bit of music for me. As females, we need to release this sexual energy. Sometimes we're ashamed of it, but we really need to let it out, because where the sexual energy resides, the energy center is also where our creativity lies, right? So I want you just to just wind your waist for me. Just wind your waist. Bring it around. Music. Bring it around. Shape of you. Yeah. Bring it around. Round. And go down. Come up the other way. And other way. Yeah. And let's go out. Take it down. Yeah. Then twerk. All right, thank you. All right.
We teach girls to shrink themselves, to make themselves smaller. We say to girls, you can have ambition, but not too much. You should aim to be successful, but not too successful. Otherwise, you will threaten the man. Because I am female, I'm expected to aspire to marriage. I'm expected to make my life choices, always keeping in mind that marriage is the most important. Now, marriage can be a source of joy and love and mutual support. But why do we teach girls to aspire to marriage and we don't teach boys the same? We raise girls to see each other as competitors, not for jobs or for accomplishments, which I think can be a good thing, but for the attention of men. We teach girls that they cannot be sexual beings in the way that boys are. Feminist, a person who believes in the social, political, and economic equality of the sexes.
You wake up, darling, post up, darling, run around in it, darling.
Champion, skeleton crew, 4 stars. A perfect score, the challenger, girls' time, receives 3 stars. Skeleton Crew, champions once again. Congratulations. We'll see you.